Okay, here I am with Mark Winston Grundy, who celebrates his 40th birthday. Well, he celebrated it yesterday, and this is his message to the nation. Over to you.
Viewers, thank you for your well wishes and your happy birthday messages on Facebook, to everyone who took the time to send it, and to those who didn't on my friends list. 2 minutes, happy birthday. My birthday's on the key. And how are you anyway? Hope you're all well, just before Christmas now, November, as it's my 40th birthday. Jesus, I got this from my skin.
And what has been the highlights for you over the past 40 years of existence?
40 years of life?
Yeah.
I suppose it all started off when I got my first milk round when I was 14.
Yeah.
Many times getting up at 4 in the morning.
Yeah.
Jumping onto the back of the freezing cold wagon.
Yeah.
Nicking milkshakes galore.
What were that for Helga?
Helga, yes.
Where? Little corner shop.
Aye, doing this paper. Been a paper round.
Yeah.
And I soon left there to become, in my first job as a care assistant, then countless jobs after that.
Yeah.
In the past 40 years, my main goals are achievements.
Aspirations.
Stuff that I got a merit for at preschool. Yeah. Three wonderful kids, Leon, Jack, Ryan.
Yeah.
As I said before in the past, I wouldn't change them for the world.
Yeah.
But they're free to a good home if anyone's interested in listening. Mad little buggers, just like my dad. Except they don't hear as many voices in their head as I do. That's all you'd think. Countless women in my life. Present one being Zoe, love you by the way. All the others, son of, I've forgotten you already. Except that one lass, the rash is still gone nearly. Nearly there, the cream works. I hope you got some. One who never called back, Debbie, from Southend-on-Sea. Well, Shrewsbury. She right. works big in, what's the company called, the bank? HSBC.
Right.
She's in the business marketing. I hope she's watching this on YouTube, if you ever put this on YouTube. Bitch. She never called back.
And how does it feel being 40 years old? Well, you're not 40, but you're close enough.
I'm near enough to 40 as you are. I mean, I'll make it and you won't, Robert.
I remember your 21st birthday.
I'm glad someone does, because I was too pissed.
We're talking over a decade now from back.
I don't feel 37, 38, whatever year I am now.
Would you agree that the biggest influence on your life has been Mandy's videos?
Mandy's videos taught me to buy, sell, exchange things with friends and people. Mandy's videos was in fact the first exchange shop. They copied the idea off her.
Right.
Could buy a video for £1.99. Watch it, take it back in a week later, exchange it for another £1.99 video for just 50 pence.
Right.
Couldn't do that nowadays.
Yeah.
No one's got video recorders anymore. It's all Bluetooth.
I've got a video recorder.
Really?
Yes.
Pop. Well, DVD. We'll get Blu-ray, but I'll have to let me watch Blu-rays. So.
Yeah.
Can you get Blu-rays on Blu-ray?
I think you can, yeah.
Have to check in for that.
And any regrets?
Oh, thousands! God, that was too many.
Because I remember when you were the star DJ at the In Venue in Buzz.
Oh, the days that I forgot to mention. Because, that was one of my achievements.
Because you used to get people dancing to a song.
And then
the CD would jump.
Yes, me and a colleague, an old bud, Mr. Robert Hunter, who's just at the other side of the camera. I don't know if you can see him, but the gap is there, obviously. I do other films filming alone in the house while watching things. He used to play the 80s, but the obscure 80s. Nothing you'd hear over and over and over again. Ones that make you think.
The ones that nobody liked.
No, the ones
apart
that
from me.
They did like, but they didn't know they liked it because
they were busy getting drunk and drinking free beer.
Then when everyone was pissed,
yeah.
I came up. With the YMCA, the Oops Upside Your Head.
God, I forgot
Itsy Bitsy Teeny Weeny Yellow Polka Dot Bikini. Then we stayed behind for lock-ins, got well hammered, walked home, and I got the crap kicked out of me. All for not having a cigar or a lighter. Always carry cigs and lighters, even though roll-ups. Friends have come and gone since then.
Yeah.
Richard Kendrew, Sean Fish. Haven't seen many friends since then. Colleagues I've worked with, colleagues I haven't worked with. People I wouldn't want to work with and still do.
Mm-hmm.
Just weird, isn't it, how you can be best friends with someone all through school.
Yeah.
Lose track altogether. And then a chance encounter. Or a pop-up on Facebook or Twitter.
A chance encounter.
A chance encounter. Then you bugger off to a beep and get well hammered for 9 days.
An encounter of chance.
Locked out, nearly killed in your bedroom by someone that jumped over the balcony.
Exactly.
And Thomas Cook will give you 25% off.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, don't go on holiday with Thomas Cook, they're useless. They don't give you a welcome meeting, they don't tell you when your plane's coming to take you home. I wish you hadn't come home. I wish we were filming this in the apartment now. Well, not in the apartment, on the beach, because we'd be homeless by now.
Yeah. So all in all, you've had a happy 40 years.
I've had a fair 40 years. There's been happy times, sad times. Family and friends have...
come and gone.
Come and gone. Lived and died.
Yeah.
Sadly, in the wrong order, as I wish they had.
Yeah.
Few now I could rightly kill. But, yeah. It's good to be able to talk on this.
Yeah.
Because I can say what I want and you can't interrupt me fucking once.
Yeah.
Except for probably pause or next.
And it's history, isn't it? You know, place this on YouTube, it's there forever.
I'm going to be on YouTube forever. Whether I get one viewer or hundreds of viewers, you cannot knock me off.
In a year, 3,000 people will look back and they will say, who is that man there? And say, it's Grud. It's Mark Grundy. It's Dundee.
And I really wish I could see this instead of looking.
He's a guy that worked at the old hall. I set the bins on fire.
I set the bins on fire at the old hall a few times. Found a wad of cash that Mr. Chris Hooley let me keep.
He's a guy that couldn't set Robert Hunter up with Ruth Ducker, and he tried.
Yes, which he was gorgeous and small. Times change, people change.
Yes, people change.
Politicians don't change, that's all a bunch of lying, money grabbing little bastards. Always up for number one, stuff for country.
Mm-hmm.
But everything changes but you, as a great band once said.
A shite band.
Yeah, they were very good in their day.
Yeah.
But they haven't realised their day's over, so they keep trying to come back.
Yeah.
But weren't we just four of them?
Yeah.
You need the fat one.
And so your plans for the future? Let's close this interview.
I wouldn't say win the lottery and retire and bugger off, but you've already done that one without winning the lottery. Just to go on, be me.
Hello, Garfield.
Same old me.
Yeah.
Till a day, God suddenly turns around and says, right, Mark, we've had enough. Pulls my number out of a big hat in the sky.
He says, you come in and work for me.
Yes.
Get collecting them glasses.
Up in heaven, setting fire to the clouds. That's what the orange sky is. It's me burning the hell out of Jesus. But until then, viewers, take care. Don't drink and drive. Don't forget to turn the lights off before you go to bed and turn the telly off. Have you locked the door? Good. And goodbye.